Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on adding a lock code to your Fitbit. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. To set a pin, you will need the Fitbit app or access to the Fitbit website. I'm going to use the Fitbit app for this tutorial. Open up the Fitbit app and make sure you're logged into your account and your Fitbit is connected. Tap your profile image at the top left of the screen. Now select your Fitbit device from the list of connected devices. Scroll down to the settings and tap on Device Lock. Create a 4-digit PIN that you will use to unlock your device. Re-enter the PIN to confirm it. You can choose to have a PIN enabled all the time. With this option, a PIN will be required every time the watch comes off your wrist. Or you can choose to only require the PIN when making payments with Fitbit. The device lock has been set. The next time I try to use my Fitbit, it will require the PIN to access it. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful. And subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Fitbit tips and tricks.